My name is Jim Roth. I'm with Hell Creek Forge. We're here at the Melon Festival in Howell. My studio is in Hell, Michigan on Patterson Lake in Livingston County. We do custom iron work, fireplace enclosures, pot racks, railings, gates, sculptures. And today, this is my artwork that's on display at the Hell Melon Festival. So come on down to Hell, Michigan and visit us at our studio.
My name is Aaron Bivens. I'm from Toledo, Ohio, and I'm an impressionistic painter. I paint in watercolor, acrylic, and oils. Do just a wide range and variety of subjects. It's spontaneous, it's colorful, it's fun. People love it.
Huh?
Right now, I am working on a watercolor of Port-St. Betsy.
You touched.
And it's kind of a moody reference that I'm using, so I'm trying to pick up some of those evening colors, and hopefully somebody will like it and take it home with them. That's what I'm banking on. That's what I'm counting on. Chip.
Okay, got one or two.
We're the Libertarian Livingston County affiliate for the Libertarian Party. What we're doing is a politically homeless quiz. Everybody at the Melon Fest that takes the quiz, we graph them on a chart to show where they fit politically. Big government, small government, right-leaning, left-leaning. And the chart is over here to your left, and it shows male and female. We got the blue dots for the males that took the quiz, and the females got the other color. And just kind of enlightening them on how they fit in our community and where everyone else fits.
And you?
We meet at Cleary's Pub the first Thursday of every month at 7 p.m. And we have speakers sometimes, and we just talk about issues, and it's very social with like-minded people, and anyone who wants to come can come.
Happy.
Everybody's helping anyway.
My name is Wes Nakagiri. I'm with Retake Our Gov Tea Party Group. I'm out here at the Howl Melon Fest, and we have a booth with a Tea Party Dunk Tank. It's a unique innovation of our Tea Party Group. You throw a little wadded pair of socks up at Debbie Stabenow, and if you get her in the nose, her nose falls out, and it flushes the toilet on good old Harry Reid. So what we've been telling people, soak Harry Reid before he soaks us again. So it's a great time. Just a bucket toss. Have a great time.